Hey guys, Alex here. Today we are playing more of The Walking Dead, Season 2. So yeah, what happened last time is this. So we got onto the bridge. Nick, this guy right here, kills someone. So yeah. And we're going to talk to Alvin and Beck. Okay, let's go talk to Nick. Nick. Oh, he hates me at this point. My god, I think he does actually hate me now. Yeah.
Thanks a lot for backing me up there. I'm sure they're talking about me right now. No, they're coming in danger to the group. Who was that guy? I swear. It looked like he was holding you guys.
He seemed nice. He was just a guy.
Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anyone. God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway? Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me.
Oh, I actually have it! Your watch.
I found it back at the cabin. Let me grab it.
So my acting still acts, we did it! Okay!
This means... Thank you, Glenn.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go talk to him.
Yeah, we're back! Not set up the chairs? Nah, I ain't gonna do that right now. So let's open the door. Okay? It's unlocked, apparently. Who just locked the door? Oh my god. You have food.
I don't see a key around here. That man probably had it.
Dang it. Oh, a knife. Oh, hey, yeah.
Pretty good.
We got a knife again. Well, we did lose our hammer. Oh, exit. Yeah. Oh, his books. Okay. Let's get it.
Guess he did have food. And fuck me. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure.
You have a break.
Doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
Give him a break. His uncle just died.
Yeah, true enough. I don't know what I'd do if I was back. I'm just saying. I mean, you ever known anyone do a thing like that?
Yes, I actually do. A lot of people. A woman in our group.
Actually, yeah.
What happened?
A woman in our group. Her dad died.
And she
just shot this other woman.
Damn. What'd you do?
We left her behind.
Damn.
She was dangerous. She was gonna shoot, I think, Kenny next, to be honest.
That's funny. She looks just like you.
That looks nothing like me.
Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. The heat is just between us. I hate to eat this.
Like, I can...
The whole group should
be... I know you're right. It's just so hard. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect.
Yeah, that's true. True that. Huh? What? Walkers!
Walkers.
We gotta move it!
Yeah.
Luke! Carlos!
Right.
Sarah!
We're heading up.
Nick! Rebecca! Okay, yeah, I've got him from there. We gotta move. Water's coming up. Walkers are coming. Should we be the leader? I don't know. I think we should. Lee was a leader of a group, so no, we should be. Gotta step up, guys. Gotta step up.
Well, what are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
True.
Careful. We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done. Be careful.
5 days, wow.
Doesn't look like anybody's home. Damn, nailed down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
Good to know if anybody's actually back there. Probably get a better view from up top. You have an easier time getting up there. Feel like taking a look? It'll be just like climbing a treehouse. I'm just a really tall treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hated it.
What?
Oh.
Why? Why did she hate her treehouse? I don't know why. It didn't seem like it. I always wanted a treehouse when I was on a treehouse.
Just take it slow. I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though.
I always wanted a treehouse. Look down. I know I'm fine.
I know I'm fine.
Just trying to help.
I always wanted a treehouse. You know, because that would be cool. Have a slide there. Wow. You know, that'd be fun, is that?